Hello everyone, Sigmalator here, and welcome to The Last of Us Part 2. Now I'm going to be honest, I saw the leaks, the leaked footages, and I read a lot of the stuff about it. I was not happy, like a lot of people were, and I wasn't sure if I was even going to bother buying this, but at like last minute I decided to buy this, just the standard edition, preload it, and try and go into it with an open mind. Like maybe the story's better than the leaks make it out to be. Maybe the game is still fun to play, because I really loved the first Last of Us. It was a really great narrative driven kind of game, and I love things like that. So I'm gonna go through this with a red, trying to have an open mind about it. I don't want my preconceptions because of the leaks to get in the way. So we're just going to get on with it and see how it goes. It's got to continue because I tried to start the game earlier, but I was having technical issues with Elgato. It wasn't recording the sound, so I quit before the story even began. So I'm going to go with new, just so we're all that would do. I think you have selected moderate challenge level, can be changed. Okay, been waiting for this sequel for a long time, so that's another reason why I eventually went, you know what, no, we're gonna play through it, see what it's like. And if I don't like it, I don't like it, it's just how it is, but we'll see how it goes. The game looks great, can't deny that. The game looks gorgeous. Here we go.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch.
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
The action.
got some. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Wow. Starting off heavy. God damn, the game does look amazing. Can I not go faster than this? That's fine. I'll just take in the scenery. Holy hell. Place is looking great. Extra jump, all right. God, look at this place. It looks so good.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
Good man, Tommy.
I'll see you later, Tommy.
I'm glad they're on better terms than they were in the first film. Hey, Ellie.
Hello. Ellie?
And she started drawing her own comics.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke and I thought about you. It's, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just, I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
So things are a bit tense between them after what happened with the Fireflies.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
Trusting you.
Oh, God. Does have a guitar mini game.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe 'cause I can see our future days of
bless him.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No, I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, God, it's so awkward between them.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
That was nice. It was awkward. It's obviously awkward between them after what happened with the fireflies, but what's happening here? Well, several years later. Okay, 4 years later.
Shit. Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. Probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
We're already late.
Smells fine. So tired.
Oh, the knife. That's where my stuff is. Not a better place you got here, Ellie. Take the knife.
Hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Damn.
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
God, look at this place. They've definitely got back to some semblance of normality. Hey, Pooch.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Alright, that. Okay, so that's how you get into the crafting menu. Good to know.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Alright, what's going on in here then?
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie, there you are, come here.
Alright, what's going on here then? What's this all about?
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me, please. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Come on, Ellie.
Steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
God, this is all awkward.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bacon sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Holding grudges? Well, I'm not surprised.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Whew. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy shit! Get your cover!
Go! Go!
Ow! Hurry up and join you suckers!
Arm on that kid!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Come on.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real. Eat that. See you. Oh, you like that?
All right, got a mini game going on here. Your parents don't love you. Ah, oh, mini game disguised as a tutorial.
Eat snow! Eat snow, you little shit!
We're winning!
Ah, circle to crouch.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex!
No fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww,
scram.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
All right, that was fun.
So Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together.
You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
How you doing?
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
God, this place looks amazing. Excuse me. We've got here. Ooh. Tea and coffee making facilities, cakes. Nice.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Hey, horses.
Come on. All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Good rules. Damn, this game is pretty.
Yeah.
This must be the Abby character.
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
Okay, so now I'm playing this character.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Alright then. Stop coughing, you bitch.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You don't have to run and make it.
That's cool.
I warned you.
You did it on purpose. Your ego.
There we go.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
I wanted to see the view. Looks lovely.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Does it?
We made it. You to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity,
guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Yes, I can. Right, I'm going to end this first episode here. Bit of a cliffhanger. So far, so good. It's setting up things quite nicely. Like I said, I've read the leaks. I know what happens. But I'm enjoying the setup so far, and I'm actually looking forward to playing through the rest. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been The Last of Us 2. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.